First in the last 2 minutes, so the Knicks will put Dallas at the free throw line, but that play by Jaylen Brown avoided Doncic to get an easy two in transition.
Big play there was Robert Williams getting his fourth offensive rebound. He's got 10 points, and as we know, they've got no plays for him, but he's boarding and he's doing a great job.
There he is on Doncic again.
Again.
The step back three. It's good. He swishes it through to tie the game at 92.
A great job.
There he is on Doncic again.
Again.
The step back three. It's good. He swishes it through to tie the game at 92.